want to see a magic trick. Here goes the salad. Wet me down. My man is going to be my car. Am I recording? Oh, yeah. Beautiful morning. Get a sun in my morning, babe. Nothing in the water. Get a sun. Beautiful morning. Get a sun in my morning, babe. Hey Bougie Bays, welcome back to another YouTube video. In today's YouTube video, y'all are going to be getting ready with me to go to my brother's basketball game. Before we get into this YouTube video, make sure y'all smash that like, comment, and subscribe button. And now we're finna get ready. I look ready, but I'm not. But the first thing I'm going to do is use some of this lotion. And then I'm going to use some of this Aqua 4, I think that's how you say it. But yeah, we're finna get ready. Because let me get my phone. Okay, so it's 7:03 and we're leaving the house at 4. So this is going to be a challenge. I've already taken my shower and everything. I just washed my face. So now I just need to put on my moisturizers and stuff. So yeah, y'all can watch me do that. My vanity's right here. So if y'all see me looking this way, that's what I'm doing. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. More videos will be coming very soon. Because this spring break, I'm going to go do a couple of things. So y'all finna get some more vlogs. Also, y'all, we are very close to we're at 980. Hold on. We're at 980 subscribers. So thank y'all so much. If you're new, make sure you smash that subscribe button. Okay, so I got to put some on my neck too. Whenever I do my face, I always get it in my neck. But yeah, today my brother has a game. So we're going to get ready. Okay, next for the Aqua 4, hopefully I'm saying it right. I don't use much of this because this does the job. See if I can get it to come out. Alright, we just use a little drop and then I just 1, 2. And then I always get my net. That's what I'm going to do. So yeah. My face is nice and moisturized. And let's go ahead and, we're going to go ahead and put on my baby lotion. Because I wear baby lotion for my arms and stuff. I don't put it on my face. One thing about me is I'm going to do my face first. Because I don't like touching my face with, like, other products if it's not, like, sensitive. Because I have sensitive skin. Oh, I also use this Dove stuff, too. It smells really good. I'm going to put this on. Oh, that smells so good. Next, we're going to do mascara. I don't really like wear makeup. Mascara is as far as I go with makeup. Oh, dang it. I always make a mess. Look at my eye. Am I recording? Oh, yeah. Time for this hair. Wait, should I do my hair first? I need to go get my hair scarf out the car. Dang. And then I don't even know what I'm wearing yet. Oh, look at these edges. I'm ready to get my hair done again. But yeah, we're gonna put this on. Go ahead and get my stuff for my hair. Okay, so I think I'm gonna get dressed first so then I don't mess my hair up. Y'all get what I'm saying? But yeah, it's rainy outside, so I'm not even finna put nothing on good because I just want to stay home, but gotta go support the bro. But yeah, let me go get dressed. Let me stop talking. So for the outfit, I picked up my clothes. We're just gonna put on these regular blue jeans. Is that and then we're just gonna put on this shirt right here. So yeah, and then I'm gonna show y'all my shoes too. Let me go get that. These are the shoes that I'm gonna wear. I love these shoes. They're just ones, low top. They're kind of dirty, but we're just going to a basketball game. When I come back, I'm going to be dressed. So I'm going to snap my fingers. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm dressed. I don't know if this matches. I don't know. Oh, I'm wearing a jacket. Let me get my jacket. So I got my jacket. This definitely matches. I wear these shoes with this jacket all the time. Oh, dear. So I'm going to put some of this on. Got to make sure you put this on. If you don't wear deodorant, then I don't know what to tell you. Deodorant. Okay, get my hair scarf out the car. So I'm gonna bring y'all with me. The outfit kind of still looks off. I'm gonna show y'all a full outfit, but it's like it matched. But you know how an outfit matched, but it's not on point, but it matched. You get what I'm saying? You get what I'm saying? I'm not really going out there to match. I'm going out there to watch my brother play some ball. But yeah, I'm finna go and get my hair scarf. So y'all are coming with me. That's in the way, but I came here to get my scarf, which is right here. Well, y'all, I got my permit, and I'm supposed to be going to take a driving school. So yeah, I got my permit, but I don't got my license. But as of right now, I got my license. This supposed to be a get ready with me, and now I'm in the car. My vlogs, I'm really funny, and I'm a really cool person to, you know, be around. But when I get my car, y'all finna be getting so many vlogs of me going places, a car tour, decorate my car with me, come have a talk with me in the car. Like, it's gonna be my car, my car, my car. It's not gonna be my man, my man, my man. It's gonna be my car, my car, my car. Go, y'all, let's go inside. Let's go. It's raining. I forgot to do this because I had to eat something first. I was not going for a year, but I had to eat something before I brush my teeth. Am I the only one that likes to eat before they brush their teeth? Because I don't know, it's just like I don't like tasting toothpaste while I'm eating, if you get what I'm saying. So I wasn't going to forget. I'm trying to tell them off. Okay. Oh my gosh, y'all are seeing me with a middle part. I hate middle parts. Well, we're finna do these edges. And as y'all know from my previous video, I don't like doing my edges. I don't. Dog, I still can't do my edges. That is sad. Look at that. Oh, I'm getting so loud. I'm getting so loud. Okay. Let me not get too hyped because I always mess up. I really think I'm doing something and I'm not. This side is always so much easier to do for some reason. Want to see a magic trick? Here goes the salad. Let's redo that. I really think I'm doing something and I'm not. I wasted all that time just for me to brush them back. See how much more cleaner that looks? Not saying the edges don't look clean, but they just ain't for me. When I tie it down, it'll look better. Whenever I spray this spray, it can't breathe when I spray it, so. 1, 2, 3. Woo! Perfume. Wipe me down. If you know me, you know I'm extra, so. Ooh, that smells so good. I'm so strong. Clean up my room and everything. My room always looks a mess after I'm done picking out an outfit. Like, my room can never be clean whenever I'm done picking out an outfit, because I be going through outfit, through outfit, through outfit. This don't match, this match. It's now time to pick out my lovely bracelets. We're gonna take these off because I want them to match my outfit. Some of these do. Yeah, I will see y'all. I'm finna show y'all my outfit and then it'll be time to go. It's 3:34. We're leaving at 4. Game starts at 5:30. So yeah. Yeah, this is a really quick outfit check. Chill fit, it don't really even match, but I mean it kind of do. Y'all can see the potential I got, but yeah, my hair looks, you know, pretty decent. But I will see y'all whenever we get to the basketball game. These are the bracelets that I have on. Hopefully y'all can see. I'm really questioning this fit. Don't mind my ring light. I need to buy another one, but the tape is holding it up pretty good. But yeah, I'll see y'all at the basketball game. Make sure y'all stay tuned. See you later. Bougie Babes, the basketball game is over. This vlog is also officially over. Make sure y'all like, comment, smash that subscribe button. My camera died, so I couldn't get everything recorded, but there was two games. My brother won the trophy. He does not want to be on camera, but I'll see y'all in the next vlog. Thank y'all for watching.